Okay, welcome back to the last campfire. We're once again freed from the birds.
The traveler whispered, "Used to be a river all round here. Watched the birds build the dam night and day.
Took them forever. They had no clue what they were doing. It was hilarious."
I bet it was.
"It was a dock, but the water wasn't high enough to use it."
Oh, do I have to fill the entire water back up again? Really?
"It was an abandoned boat, sadly stranded in the mud."
Okay, so now we have crabs. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Over here? Nothing. Guess there's only one way.
Ember was at the entrance to a dark cave. The smell of stale water oozed out, like it had once been flooded, but now was bone dry.
Okay, so look over here real quick. I don't think I can look over here. Crud. Maybe another time. Crabs have taken over this area a lot lately. What the heck? There's one path that way. And then there's this.
"It was a Gordian knot. Impossible to untie. Ember needed something sharp to cut it." The Forlorn was not the same as the others, flinching at Ember's approach. The stranger spoke.
"Not again.
I don't want your help. I'm not ready to let go of how I'm feeling." With regret, Ember moved on.
What happened? Oh, you're different. You're wearing a hat this time.
Excitedly, the stranger said, "Look, it's Iron Claw."
"Iron Claw?
Friend, this crab is the terror of the marsh. Together we can trap him. I've got a plan, been waiting for someone to help."
"Okay, sure."
"You help me, and I'll help you."
"Done."
"Try lowering the crab over here with the chum in that bucket."
Wait a second. Oh boy. So basically he turns direction every time.
He's not got eyes in the back of his head.
Crud. Okay, so this might take some time, but I will figure it out. Got it. The flying iron claw.
Crab is all yours. Didn't plan any further than this. Look at that claw, though, friend. Could do some real damage.
The sharp thing I need. Thanks. But there's that thing in there, though. Can I go and grab it real quick? Oh, I can.
A lost message was inside. Our music crafts our path, bridging over any we pass. My companion's hand clutches mine. We dart like fireflies through the swamp.
Interesting. All right. Thank you, stranger, for the iron claw. And now, sorry, Iron Claw, you will not be forgotten. Oh, wait. Ooh, what's up here? A bridge way back. Alright, now I have a faster way to come back. Nice. Now we climb up this. Oh, wait. It's a slide? Or mine? Oh, wait. Can I move this? Oh, no. I have to be on it first. Okay. Climb back down. Run over here. Then use it. Let's see what's up here real quick. Before anything else.
Ember found a secret note from the Wanderer. A memory laps at the edge of my dreams. A time before the water, someone I wished to stay for. We must hurry home.
Must hurry home, huh? Nope. Close enough.
Ember thought of the pigs from the marsh. Someone had tightly sealed the dam's mouth. Ember wondered what secrets it might spill.
Basically, we need another elevator ride. I don't think I need the slide. Let's go in the cage. Let's see where it leads. You look friendly.
The stranger pondered. I just wanted to fix things. To help get the water flowing again.
Oh.
But I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing.
Aw, I'll help. Alright, so he needs help with this thing.
The bellows breathed life into the fire beneath the boiler.
but it would take more air to fully stoke the fire.
I do it all in one. Huh, guess that's what it was. I fixed it.
The stranger pondered to help get the water flowing again, but I have absolutely no idea what
okay,
I'm doing.
Just repeat the same thing. Well, gotta go down. Oh, I didn't even fix it yet. I didn't put this on. Oh, okay. There. There. Just like in front of it a little.
Ooh, that did something.
Yes, it did.
I think there's one more of those valve things.
All right. Wait, who's there? Grab this, put it right here, turn it this way, then we turn this one, put it back on, turn it this one. Perfect. We got it.
I can't believe you did it. I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
I don't think we will. Wait a minute. If I turn the water on, doesn't that mean...
What a satisfying rush the damn water first.
Ew. Oh my god, we got the water back up again.
Ember really did hope they wouldn't be in trouble.
Let's hope we don't get in trouble either.
Everything flooded again. Ember wondered if now they could reach the entrance of the cave.
Hear the boat. Let's go.
Freed from the mud, the boat looked inviting.
All right, let's ride the boat. While pushing in the direction, hold and wrist X to paddle. Oh, like this.
The boat was a perfect fit for Ember. It felt like they were on the right path at last. The passageway was dark and eerily silent. Ember wondered why the dam had been blocked.
looks like we got a puzzle here. Where do I go? Oh, I guess everywhere.
There was a lens on the wall. It looked dull in the darkness.
I guess I gotta figure out how to turn these on. Oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't see that. One second.
There was a space in the frame for something to fit.
Oh, downstairs.
It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted.
So any handles in this thing? Can I put it down there? Let me pop and see this guy real quick. Oh, I can't. Sorry, buddy. Shine the light. That's how it works. Got it.
As the gate opened, a thought occurred. What was the gate keeping locked away?
I'm going to find out. First, there's one more path we can go through. Take a look at it. One more thing over there. What was that for? Hold on a second. Let's go back real quick. Let's do an experiment.
Ember found a lost message.
What did it say?
To see hope fade in those you care for. The harder I squeeze, the quicker it slips away.
That was a quick one. This area. Oh my god, that scared me for a second.
Embo had found another unlit campfire at the heart of the cave.
Another one? So we found the next place to go to. Alright. There we go.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen."
Hello again. Where am I?
This is the Cave of Regret.
Oh.
Fear would not allow hope to find a perch here. You must not lose hope, or you too will turn forlorn. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind.
I want to help others.
There are others lost along their journey. Find them, and I will guide them.
Help me.
Not far from this campfire, a path runs north. Where the pathway ends, a forlorn lies helpless.
North. Right. So somewhere north. I'm guessing this way. Okay. This way. There he is. As we go around. I apologize if you hear that. I don't know what's going on upstairs.
The stranger was wary, coiled, and tense.
Something right here. There we go. I just saw the outlines on the bottom. Wait, before I do that, let me walk across here real quick. Does this have to do anything? No? Alright, well, let's move this on board. Make one across. Perfect.
The dark had gifted them friends in the past.
That's what's over there. Okay. Got it.
The dark had stolen much more. Would this new light do the same?
Got it. Forlorn. 15? That's the thing I just got. You're probably not gonna be able to see it. Hello. Are you okay?
The stranger whispered, "I'm so tired. Do you know the way?"
Yep. See you back at the campfire, friend. So how do we get down there? My question.
The campfire flickered into life.
Glowing cinders. That's another dream that I got.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen."
Help me.
Take the water to the east. In an open corner, a forlorn lies unmoving.
Water to the east. Got it. Wait. Uh-oh. I have to open the gates first. All right, puzzle time. Let's do this. What's in here? Oh. Oh, that's what I need right there. But first, the fuck are you? Something wrong?
The stranger seemed troubled. I ran away from those birds, but I can't find the end.
I don't remember you. You're the guy from up there.
The Forest King offered me a feather. Maybe I should just take it.
I got one too, and I suggest you not take it. Oh, wait. I just noticed that, too. Perfect. Hello there.
The stranger muttered, "Another Lanthorn player. Well, I'm not falling for that again."
What do you mean?
Inside was a scrap of journal. Less and less grows here. I dare not go in the caves alone. The spiders whisper, their cobwebs glitter. I am not sure I am ready.
All right. So let's grab this piece. I'm guessing we have to go over there at some point. For right now, let's grab this piece and take it back with us. Now let's put it on here. What?
A shadow moved in the distance. Ember hoped that it was a trick of the light.
I don't think it is, buddy. Wait, now this is the west.
The creature's body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end.
Is that a giant snake? There's nothing over there I can see him though. There's always this. And there's also a friend right there. Let's climb down here real quick. Come over this way. Drag this right here. Nope, wrong side. Drag this piece right here. Perfect. Oh.
The Wanderer's Diary.
Another Wanderer. Let's see what he says.
Frogs play at the feet of fallen statues. Simple, splashy, happy little hoppers. They seem content in the home they've made.
Interesting. Perfect. Now let's save this for Lorne.
The stranger was tired of pretending. They'd never made it on their own.
Okay, there we go.
fortune had always favored them.
So that's how you get to the door.
They deserve to make it this far?
Yes. We did. Oh my god, that took too long to figure out.
Stranger spoke simply. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, so we got that done. We got you too. There. What do you say?
The stranger whispered. Seen one just like you around here a lot. Creepy that one is. Peeping out, watching you. Yeah, watching you. Specifically you.
Creepy. Oh, it's another way. What's over here? A dead body.
Ember felt pity for the skeleton, without a flower to mark their grave.
How about a feather?
Ember had nothing to offer.
Dang. Alright, here's another one. Oh, come on!
The stranger had misplaced a memory.
Out of all my training experience,
disconnected gears in their head turning round and round.
Sorry. And hopefully my uncle stopped making noise in the background.
Each unshared moment went the same. Lost and uncared for was a dim glow. the years of loneliness had warped the builder's feelings. Perhaps they should be alone.
No, they shouldn't.
Time spent with others felt like a false memory. The soundless days measured piece by piece. Who's there? I can't see. It's dark, I'm ever so afraid. Keep talking to me, please.
What happened?
My eye. The feathered ones did this to me. It's been so long since I've seen anyone. Since I've talked to anyone.
Where's your eye?
I can feel the warmth of the sun on it. An outside place. It's okay if you don't want to help. But it would be so nice to see what you look like. It was wonderful to meet you. Don't forget me, please. The others never came back.
Oh boy. So we're gonna have to help him find his eye. Outside place. Spindler. I know where that goes. Wait, another one first. Someone tells me I'm not doing this right. Yeah, I'm not doing something right there. Aha, here we go. Oh no. Here's his eye though. Oh wait. Oh, that was easy.
Ember found the Wanderer's diary. The earth resists my wishes. The lanthorn will not answer when I blow. I must be rid of it. I hide the wretched instruments deep in a riddle.
Deep in a riddle. Interesting. Alright, let's give him his eye back. Oh, got it. You got it.
The builder took a moment as they tried to focus their eye on the small blue figure in front of them. So that's what you look like. I don't know what I expected, but you have a kind face.
Thank you.
Sorry, I don't mean to make you uncomfortable. It's just been so long since I've seen anyone. I've never been good at talking to others. You seem
different, somehow. Wait, how did you get here?
I both think a snake attacked me.
That doesn't sound right. The snake doesn't want to hurt anyone. Don't listen to what the birds say about them.
The birds again? What is wrong with them?
The snake is just drawn to the light. It was probably just curious of you. The builders seem to have an idea. You know, maybe I can help you.
Wait for me, builder.
This is so exciting. This is what I was made for. It's been so long since I made something for someone. Ember watched in amazement. Could I get your input for a moment?
Sure.
The scraps of broken wood and metal are being transformed. Could I get your input for a moment?
Sure.
Whatever the builder was making was nearly ready. I really hope you like it. Sorry, it's a bit rough around the edges. It's, definitely seaworthy.
Is it what I think it is?
You hate it, don't you? Ember stood in stunned silence.
I'm not sure it's fun. It's wonderful.
That is such a relief. Really warms my pistons. I'm so happy.
Thank you. Come with me?
Oh, no. I'm not... But that's very kind of you. Truly, I would if I could. But if you see any others, perhaps ask them to visit the builder. Ember would come back if they could. Perhaps the builder just needed more time.
Yeah. Alright, we got a new boat. Let's go. Thank you, builder.
The boat was a little unconventional, but Ember already loved it.
Wait a second. What's this way? Aha! I knew there was something. What's this way? The other side. Flower! Why did it not connect? A white lily. We'll give it to the friend in the cave who's no longer living. I really need some more friendly light. Wait, is there something over here? Nope, okay. This boat looks actually really nice. Wait, I was up there? Really? Okay, I know exactly what to do here. Ignore that.
The spindle was missing a handle, so Ember couldn't turn it.
Perfect. Now we can head this way. East side, here we go.
Tremendous, terrifying shape slithered from the shadows. The snake's body coiled around the forlorn like a scaly shield.
Are you trying to protect them? So something tells me I can't do this part yet. I need something else. Put you right there for now. What's this way? Another forlorn on this side. Let's go help him real quick. Oh, wait. I may need this piece. Grab it. Thank you. Now let's shine it the light. Wait a minute. How do we get that one forlorn? Let's see. Can be coming in.
Ember uncovered a journal entry.
And what did it say?
I dock my boat at the final harbor. Soft drips drip dripping over slick black rock. Something hisses from the dark.
I don't think I'm doing this wrong, but let's see. I knew it. Alright. You guys are cowards running away. Let's see what this one needs help with. Oh no, this one's worse.
The stranger's heart was in knots. Some faded memory.
Oh my god, that took too long. I got confused with what the mirrors were doing. They only turn when you face the snake at a certain position. I'm stupid. Well, at least now we'll be able to save our next friend.
With tears, the stranger said, "You have reminded me, friend, the beacon."
Beacon? What beacon? These light up things? Shining on this one now. Interesting. Boom.
The light acted as a beacon, drawing the snake away from the forlorn. Ember swallowed their fear, feeling tiny before the enormous serpent. The forlorn was released from the coil of the snake's body.
So the snake likes the light. Serpent's calling. Okay, so now I just need to figure out how to get over there. Oh. The wind blocks.
The stranger had been robbed by an icy hand.
I didn't do that. A brief journey.
The stranger had been robbed by an icy hand. They had burned so bright, so brilliant.
How the heck do I get it up there? How in the world am I supposed to get... Wait, I think I got it. Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha.
With Flicko and Ash, their flame had faded.
Got it.
stranger looked at their hands tearfully. I had forgotten how warm it feels, just being.
Well, here it is, too. Oh, look at all you guys.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen."
Who's next?
Reach the western cabin. Climb to its roof. A forlorn looks down from a high forest clearing.
A high forest clearing. Alright. You know what I just realized? The flower. Going away. All right, there it is. Whew. All right, so.
A tremendous, terrifying shape slithered from the shadows. The snake's body coiled around the forlorn like a scaly shield.
All right, fine. We'll have another beacon.
Ember decided to look elsewhere.
What is this thing for? Lever! That's what was missing. Well, let's climb over here real quick. Let's see what's up here. Oh. So you were the last one. Oh boy.
The stranger was so lost.
Oh, I think I see how. take a minute.
Coiling, lost forever. Stranger looked at Ember with relief. I tried to go back, but I just went nowhere. Time to go forward, I think.
All right, so we just gotta deal with that snake now. Of course, you wrap yourself back up. Could I literally just use the slide? You know what, screw it, we're gonna use it. Still dirty somehow. Oh.
Held within the cage was a crystal prism, once bright, but now dulled.
Okay, so there we go.
The light acted as a beacon, drawing the snake away from the forlorn. Ember swallowed their fear, feeling tiny before the enormous serpent. The forlorn was released from the coil of the snake's body.
I don't know why I always lag at this part. Are you serious?
The stranger's thoughts bubbled up freely. Was clear. Some thoughts were easily found.
Okay, now. Those left behind.
The stranger seemed grateful. I think I have to choose for myself.
Yes, you should. Okay, now all you gotta do is head all the way back. Should be simple enough. But there's one last thing we need to do. Okay. Nope, not that way. Don't say that way.
Ember felt pity for the skeleton, without a flower to mark their grave. Hidden away was a scrap of journal. The snake is drawn to the light. They are not so fearsome after all. I think they mean no harm.
Yep, learned that the hard way. That's everyone.
The ghost said, "You have done all you can, little one. Your journey lies ahead. Your journey is nearing its end, little one.
It is?
You have cleared a path for others to follow. I will guide them after you have gone." Only the Forest King knows where the final campfire sleeps. Ask them your questions. Know that if you return here, you will always be welcome.
Alright. So our story is almost over. Really? I've seen the Wanderer at all during our entire play. Where was the Wanderer?
The taste of fresh air was welcoming as Ember left the caves behind.
Oh no.
The Forlorn was different. A gentle music filled Ember's thoughts. They sang. I was Ember, I was Bird, I was Forlorn, none were my true self. I will not go back to flame nor feather, I will find another way. Ember understood and let them be.
With guilt in our hearts, knowing we couldn't do anything. Man!
Something was wrong. Ember could feel it.
Wait.
It was quiet. all the birds had gone.
What? Uh-oh.
There you are. You've done this. The king is gone. Gone. What did you do? Telling lies, being tricksy? We had no troubles till this one.
What happened?
The king is dead. Dead. They'll be coming for us now, all of them. Who looks after us now? What does we do? I'm not a real bird, just wearing bird clothes.
Yeah, we knew
They're
that.
Not even a real bird. Who look after them now?
Just died right there. I have no words.
Chains and pulleys in the base of the chair.
What? Wait a minute. Are you telling me this bird was robotic?
It didn't feel real. The forest king wasn't real.
The person just left. Was it the wanderer? Not great. This whole time.
Broken boats were scattered on the water.
The last campfire.
The ghost spoke. Brave little one, few have made this journey. This is the last campfire. Your path ahead is clear. What you do now is yours to decide.
Finish the journey. I want to help others. Finish the journey. What about this?
This is the end of the path. You have helped all who can be helped. It is time to complete your own journey.
Really? This is the end? I don't want it to be the end, though.
A boat lies waiting, but it belongs to another.
The wanderer. Another?
Their path was not so straight as yours.
Really?
Seek them out before you move on.
Oh, I will. I want to know what's going on. Are you in here?
In the clearing, Ember hoped to find answers. Behind the Forest King's puppetry was the wanderer in the red cloak. The stranger spoke. Why didn't you stop? Why not stay safe in the nest I made? Don't you see? This is all there is, just the end. What hope can there be in that? The stranger had dropped their mask. Ember knew they spoke the truth. The path goes nowhere, but we sail on regardless, slipping beyond the horizon, one after the other. I couldn't bear it. In the end, I destroyed the boats. What have I done? Slowly, the stranger withdrew. I wanted to be a lighthouse for others, How do you save others once your light has gone out?
No! Then let's help him. The last hope.
The Wanderer's thoughts had become twisted.
My advanced knowledge of learning. I can tell that this is what we had to do there.
Hiding every day behind a mask. Watching hopeful little ones arrive endlessly.
Nice, nice.
Knowing the empty path that lay ahead.
Got it.
Inside their dim light was a hidden pain. They had watched those they care for turn forlorn.
We're almost there.
They had locked their hope away, tried to protect it.
Don't worry. Hold on, Wanderer.
And Ember's actions had seemed a distorted mirror.
One last chance. Welcome back.
The Wanderer searched for words. When I reached this place, I could see the truth. This is all that there is. There is nothing that comes after. How do you face that? I'm not ready.
You pass your hope to others, you just keep going.
I turned back, tried to stop the others, built a little nest. What a mess that was. You hope? You try, you fail, and then nothing more.
It matters that we fail. It matters that we try. It matters that we hope.
I thought I was saving them, that they would lose hope if they knew. But without an end, they lost hope anyway. The Wanderer took a breath. I thought it would lead somewhere, mean something. Ember paused. So many places the path had taken them, so many others whose paths had crossed their own.
It's okay to be scared, the path is what matters. It's okay to be scared.
After everything I've done, I don't deserve to move on. Only my boat remains. Take my oar. Finish your journey. Leave this place.
What about you?
Ember knew the end lay ahead. Were they any more ready than the Wanderer?
We will go together. The last campfire. This is it. They all made it. Goodbye, everybody. Is this really the end? They all came with. But where are we going? Oh, back to the beginning. But with everyone this time. Look at all the friends we saved. Is that really the
place where the lost embers go as their light begins to fade?
Is that it? What a good game. Wow. I'm a little surprised. I was a little shorter, but not bad of a story. What a good game. OMG. Well, I guess that's it. I have nothing more to say on this one, except good job. Thank you for making this game, creators. And thank all of you for watching, if you made it this far. So, this game was actually a really good story. Like, I still have so many questions. Whatever happens to the others? And what happens to Ender? I can't say the name. The Wanderer and Ember. Will they all be at that campfire from now on? Welcome to the ones in the birds' outfits. Well, all I can say is, we wait for this to be over with. This game was such an experience. I didn't expect it to complete so soon. Dang. Well, that was it, guys. Well, that was an amazing adventure. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like it, like the video, subscribe, your choice, not mine. I will see you guys next time.